Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today from John chapter 14 and verse 1. And it says, "Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me." I want you to let those words sink in today. Let not your heart be troubled. Don't let your heart be troubled because you believe in God. And you know that he has all things under his control. You know that he has a plan and a purpose for your life. You know that he guards and he guides your steps. You know that he is with you wherever you go. So today, whenever you face whatever situation you are in, hold fast to these words. Let not your heart be troubled. Continue to pray for those around you. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those who are working and serving and helping in all areas of our community, and pray that God will heal our land.